Hello?
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggies are all over us. I don't know how long we can...
Name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill.
This is Wade over at the Fang Center. Peggy's took all the animals, but I think Cheeseburger is still...
Hell yeah, Sharky here. We're setting up a surprise barbecue.
This is Virgil Minkler speaking. Anyone looking for refuge, come to the Hope County Jail. We have beds and food here.
Fog should be clearing soon, which means we can get you off this island. Sit tight. Shouldn't be much longer.
All right.
Oh, shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something new out of Holland Valley. It's a broadcast from John. You need to see this.
We are all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dream could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word. I am a sinner. Yes. I wish to be unburdened. Yes. I must be redeemed. If you're watching this, know that you have been selected. You will be cleansed. You will confess your sins, and you will be offered atonement. Don't worry. You don't have to do anything. We'll come for you. Welcome to Eden's Gate.
Fuck. John Seed's got your partner, Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
To your map to get you started. The lumber mill up north, the Hope County Jail to the east, and the town of Falls End to the west. Now it's your call, but if I were you, I'd start with Falls End.
Something on top of this tractor trailer? Looks like it, doesn't it? Get up there. Mama, please don't tell Tad. I understand he's not. At Father Joseph. fight our neighbors next day than... Oh wait, get married, start a real life, married. Stay safe and try to get down. Let me take that stuff there. That's... this yet? I can. I don't know if I take that van driver out of the air. Alright, there's AT over here. Party. Anybody else? Somebody shoot me with a sniper rifle? How far of a shot that is? Jesus. Shoot me from like really far away. Pretty good distance away.
How'd I end up in this mess?
Help, please. They're doing all sorts of weird shit to people.
Please don't tell anyone I got caught like that. This is the worst fucking day.
Done place up here. In the water, man.
Depp, if you find yourself running low on funds, the best way to make a quick buck is to go hunting. There's a lot of folks out there who'll pay good money for meat and skins.
We are leaving you today!
Goddamn Peggies are trying to take all the game for themselves. No way am I letting that happen. You ain't a Peggy, so you're okay in my books. You don't do a lot of hunting, do you? If I were you, I'd start.